Hi guys, in this video, I will show you how to create this stacked dust braid to your own hair. This technique is pretty simple even if the braid looks intricate. I start by taking hair from the side and I will put this section away using the pin. This hairpiece is for the stacked braid and I will use that later. Then I will begin the base braid and I take 3 strands of hair and start the braid like a Dutch braid. So take a section from side, under to the middle. And while doing that, add hair from the both sides of the braid. So right under, add hair from the right side. Left under, add hair from the left side. Right under, add hair from the right side. Left under, add hair from the left side. Next, I will take the small piece out in this way and put it on the same with the first piece I took away from the braid before beginning. Then I continue like before, right under and add hair. Then left under and add hair. Next, I pancake the braid, and with the stacked braid, this is pretty important part. So the size of the base braid will show out better on the result. We need to make it look even bigger than it actually is. So after every few stitches, I pancake the edges of the braid to make it look very big and impressive. After that, just continue braiding like you did before. When I'm about behind the ear, I will leave again a strand of hair out for the stacked braid. Don't forget to do this while braiding. You need to leave more hair out after some stitches. The right number depends how thick your hair is and of course how long the hair you're braiding with is. Once you added all the hair inside the braid, keep on braiding and leave still hair out of the braid for the stacked braid. But take care that you don't leave too big pieces at a time, because you don't have any more hair you can add to the braid, so the strands you're using must be equal, and leaving too big pieces out would mean that the strands are different sizes. Next, I release the hair strands I left out. Then I use a little bit of water to make them easier to braid. I start with the topmost piece, sharing the piece for the 3 equal strands, and then I start the braid, regular 3 strand braid. You don't need to do anything else but move the strands from side under to the middle. But when you reach the point where you left out the hairpiece from the first braid, I call that base braid, then you need to add that hair strand to the braid. When you're adding these sections to the top braid, make sure that you add same amount of hair to the each strand so the braid will keep symmetric and neat. And here you can see another adding. I add small amount to every strand like this. And then just continue braiding until you reach the another point where you have left hair out. Continue like this until the top braid is on the same length as the first one. And here's the final result of this hairstyle. Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, please hit the thumbs up for this video and subscribe my channel to see more videos like this. Have a great day and happy braiding!